Megha from Cashfree. Today we'll talk about collecting recurring payments. So you could be a content streaming platform like Netflix collecting monthly subscription fee, say ₹600 per month, or a mutual fund that is collecting SIP payments each month, introducing subscriptions by Cashfree. Cashfree makes adding recurring payments to businesses super easy. Whatever be your business use case, grocery purchase, bill payments, monthly or annual memberships, and more, Cashfree has you covered. Cashfree lets you collect recurring payments with widest range of payment options. Credit card, debit card, and net banking via eMandate. Creating subscriptions on Cashfree is a simple three-step process. Step 1, create the plan. Step 2, add subscriber and share the link with the user. Step 3, user selects the payment mode and authorizes future payments. For demo, we are inside Cashfree Merchant Dashboard. Step 1, create a plan. Go to Payment Gateway and now go to Subscriptions. Here, click on Plan. Define the plan ID, name, and the plan type. Your subscription plan type can be periodic or on demand. Periodic, where you collect fixed amount at fixed frequency, say Netflix subscription, ₹600 per month. On demand, where amount varies, say grocery purchase. For demo, let's create an on demand plan. Here, you can also define the maximum amount. Enter all the details and click on create. Step 2, create subscription link. So our plan is showing here. Now we want to create a subscription link which we will be sharing with the user. The user needs to do a one-time transaction to authorize all the future payments. To add a subscriber and generate link, click on View Subscriptions. Now click on Subscriptions button. Here, select the plan. Now enter all the details and click on Create. Your subscription link has been created. You can share this link with your user via SMS, email, WhatsApp, or any other mode. When the user gets the link, she has the option to select the preferred payment mode, cards or eMandate. When you create plans using Cashfree, you can accept payments by cards issued by Visa and MasterCard or through eMandate. In India, still a lot of people are not using credit cards. Here, eMandate gives you an advantage. eMandate lets you collect recurring payments from all major banks by just one-time approval using debit card or net banking. User can enter the card details here. For demo purpose, let me show you the eMandate authentication flow. Here, user enters the account number and the name. The list here shows the banks that support auto debit. Let's select the bank and submit the details. User needs to select her bank and click on continue. Now user has been redirected to the net banking portal where she can log in and review the details. The review screen also shows recurring frequency as ad hoc, since we created on-demand plan. The eMandate activation takes up to 24 hours. Once activated, the merchant can start auto-debiting the user account as per the agreed terms. I'm now back to merchant dashboard. Here for demo, I'm going to collect payment from an account which is already active. Select the account and click on details. Here you can enter the amount you want to debit from the user and click on charge. And your subscription has been successfully charged. To check the payment received, you can go to payments under subscription. Here you will see the amount so charged. Want to automate the whole process? Integrate powerful Cashfree API with your website or app. Easy to integrate, webhooks for every event and instant refunds on cards. What's more, risk management. Cashfree flags each risky transaction with velocity and volume check on each card. Did the card expire? Send the link to the user to update all their card details and continue the plan. Instant card validity check. Notify the user if the card supports auto debit as she enters the card details. White label option. Cashfree also offers white label option for those who want to give branded experience throughout the product or those who are building their own product on top of Cashfree recurring billing platform. For more details, please visit cashfree.com.